do not play as a halfling or gnome in Baldur's Gate 3. Honestly, there's nothing wrong with them character or stat-wise. In fact, they are one of the most enjoyable characters to play as. But when it comes to the romance options, let's just say they are rather comical. Just take a look here at what happens when this character goes in for a kiss.
Of course. I suppose you've earned it.